group against circumcising baby boys now wants to stop a study being done by Good Samaritan Hospital. Today, WLWT News 5's Christy Davis talked with protesters to find out why.
Well, the folks out here today are obviously passionate. They're standing out here in the rain, and they fight against the circumcision of baby boys on a regular basis. However, they say the comparison being done here at Good Samaritan Hospital goes a step too far.
The protesters from Intact America say they are outraged by the study comparing the pain levels of two tools used in infant circumcisions. They believe the experiment to find out which tool causes less pain is inhumane and violates the child's rights.
I don't understand how you can do an experiment on a helpless child in the first place and think that that's okay.
I asked Good Samaritan Hospital about the experiment. A spokesman responded with a statement reading in part, "The circumcision study compares two medically accepted circumcision processes. Only after the parent or guardian requests and consents to circumcision for their infant is informed consent sought for this study." But the protesters still want it stopped and have already collected over 6,000 signatures from across the country asking for an end to the study. At Good Samaritan Hospital, Christy Davis, WLWT News 5.
And Good Sam officials say that circumcision has been practiced for centuries and is not prohibited by the Catholic Health Care Services, which sponsors the hospital.